What's going on, skiers and riders? I'm Nicole, and I have your Wachusett Mountain Snow Report for Monday, March 15th. First things first, while we've enjoyed the season so far, we want to keep it going for as long as possible, so keep wearing your mask and social distancing. Now, on to the report. If you think we were done with winter, guess again. From yesterday's snow squalls and the snowmaking we did overnight, we accumulated about an inch of snow. No one else is making snow around here. As for today, we got 26 trails with 5 lifts for you to ski or ride to your heart's content. Temps for today are gonna be on the chillier side, ranging in the teens and low 20s with a slight wind from the northwest, but bluebird skies all day long. So don't forget to bundle up before you head out the door. Both of our terrain parks are open with 6 rails, 1 jib, 1 box, and 2 jumps on Hitchcock, and 1 rail, 1 box, and 1 jump on Franny's Folly. The rest of the season Steel Pass is now on sale. Ski Monday through Thursday until 4 p.m. for just $169. And don't forget about our discounted double sessions and bring a friend deal. If you forgot to sign up for the Slush Cup tournament, we've extended the registration until Wednesday, so go sign up before it's too late. For COVID updates, reloading your pass, and more, go to Wachusett.com and follow us on social media. And remember, shred it, don't spread it, and I'll ski you guys later.